journey so far, and we still traveling. Everybody's traveling. I don't know where we're going, but we're traveling. And the journey don't stop until your life clock stops. Word. Born in St. Mary's Hospital, a child with skill. June 14, Gemini, very strong will. I cried a lot, but I hardly fell ill. Mom kept it real, big sis kept me sound. Living in the UK, few blacks around. Made the front page when our crib got burnt down. Dad was away, cash flow was low. School fees was due, didn't wanna go. Then mom got some dough, hooked up the house, 209 Strong Road, a humble abode. Working two jobs so we won't freeze in the cold. She was bold, strong enough to carry the load. I was up to mischief, 7 years old, little mold. Happy when daddy came home, but I cried when he said he was taking us home. He was taking us home, back to Nigeria. Capital of lag, kids used to call me Ajay Butter. What a drag, couldn't mix well, too shy, but I blended. Learned pidgin English before the term ended. Had friends in high school, cause I could draw. Started loving hip hop way before Kane was raw. I thought to myself, I can do this, y'all. Dreaming about rapping on stage, going on tour. Went to beat that poly, a hip hop fiend. Met Ayo in 93, a brother with a dream. Now the publisher of Hip Hop World magazine, who later introduced me to Solo D, who showed me the ropes, dubbed tapes of me for free. That hookup made it possible for me to meet with other tight MCs to form a hot group. LD, Baron 6, me, a solo smart group. As a school teacher, the coolest chalk brother with unique features. I preaches the realness of hop, and I do it. Old friends surprised, they thought I outgrew it. Hooked up with Payback, late 2000. Couldn't use a PC, so Baron did the browsing. Learned out of boredom in Area 3 housing in FCT. Smart group was the truth. All across the nation, we raised every roof. Go ask Emmanuel, he's living proof. But the album didn't drop, everything stopped. The volcano did not erupt. Nine Files was corrupt, so I dropped Malcolm IX. Fans loved it, now they waiting for my next album. Heads think I'ma go jiggy, cause I got a new fam and I work for Kev Diggy.
Continue. You know how we do.